How long does a caterpillar stay in a cocoon? The process from egg to butterfly is weather-dependent and also depends on the regional climate. It can take about 4 weeks in the peak of the summer in warmer climates. The egg takes 5 to 10 days, the larva, caterpillar and pupa, chrysalis each take about 10 to 14 days. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe for more updates from Rabbit Fox Insight.